I was really impressed by in the new Me Too movement, especially in the United States, how many people came out about sexual assault and how difficult it was for them.